Get the best celeb exclusives and video house tours to your inbox every evening with our daily newsletter. Button text sign up. Content id 18,962,934. Newsletter image https://i2-prod.ok.co.uk/. Incoming/. Article 22497989.s/. Binary/. 1_cori.jpg. Endpoint URL https, communicator-proxy.tm-awx.com/. OPI/. Publications/. OK/. Subscriptions/. Profile default, is pure 360 newsletter false sign-up/. Form actress Letitia Dean has been a staple part of hit soap. The 52-year-old star first graced the square with her talent as an original cast member from 1985 until 1995 and then reprised the role from 2001 to 2006. And while we trusty fans know a great deal about the Sharon Watts actress on screen life, how much do we know about the star off screen? Let's take a look. Is Letitia Dean married? Letitia married Jason Peathers in 2002, but the pair then split in 2008. Jason works as an actor and is perhaps best known for portraying Rob Greening in Holby City. The EastEnders star was taking part in Series 5 of Strictly Come Dancing at the time of her split, and an insider told The Mirror that the 52-year-old was struggling to return to the spotlight. Related articles. Related articles. Get exclusive celebrity stories and fabulous photo shoots straight to your inbox with OK. S. You can sign up at the top of the page. Letitia is obviously going through a tough time, and the pressure is taking its toll. They told the publication she's trying to cope with the split with Jason, being back in the limelight and the stress of performing on the show. She tries to make a lot of jokes to try and cover up how vulnerable she is feeling. But it's all a front. She needs constant reassurance, and because of this, she is sometimes hard work to be around. She is popular backstage, but Letitia has a lot of issues to work through before she will ever be happy. Does Letitia have children? The actress doesn't have children, but her former mother-in-law once spoke about Letitia and Jason's desire to have them. They both wanted children, but Jason wanted to wait until he could afford it, she told The Mirror. EastEnders stars, past and present. She continued, she had a lot more money than him. I think, like any man, he wanted to look after his wife. They were happy. It was no dramatic thing. They haven't found someone else. I guess they just fell out of love for the time being. What else should you know? The star appeared in Grange Hill before she rocketed to fame at EastEnders. Letitia appeared as Lucinda Oliver in the popular show in 1983, and she then went on to play Dawn in Brookside in 1984 before beginning her EastEnders career in 1985. Related articles. Related articles. And it isn't just on screen where Letitia excels, with the actress appearing in pantomimes across the country, including Snow White. Letitia's net worth following on from her long-running, successful career across television and pantomime. Celebrity net worth puts the star's fortune at an estimated £6.5 million.